Hi, I'm going to tell you the recipe for fried mixed vegetables. In a cup, add 1 cup corn flour and 1 cup gram flour. Salt and red chili to taste. Chop green chili and coriander. Add an egg and a little water and beat it. Add an assortment of cooked vegetables and fry it in cooking oil. Now our fried mixed vegetables are ready to serve.